Hey, Stephanie. Me and the group have been talking, and I think we all have something that we need to say to you. Group, why don't you saddle up here?
What is it that you want to talk to me about?
Well, I'll start. First, I know you're a new boss, and I know that the team around you is important, so I want you to know that I'm here for all of you. And Stephanie, if you ever need any help with anything, you know where my desk is, and I'm just a phone call away, all right?
Wow, this is a different chain of events, but I like it, and I really appreciate you extending this to me.
All right.
It's awfully nice of you.
All right, Rich, you're up. Go get him, Tiger. And I know sometimes I can be a little,
arrogant?
Stubborn was more what I was looking for, but that's fine too. And I just want to say, as someone who's been here for so long, I know the importance of working together as a team, and if you ever need any help co-leading this wonderful, bodacious squad of ours, I'm here for you.
Well, I really appreciate that. That makes me feel great that you've all come together to want to help me in my transition and be a better manager to you and everybody that might come on board.
And I know I might have a little bit of attitude, but if you ever need a little bit of spice in your life, just come with me.
Nice of you. I tell you what, perhaps maybe we can use some of that spice and go to lunch next week together. What do you think about that?
Let's do it.
Okay, sounds wonderful. You know, I wanted to tell you that I was really wrong for ordering you to go and get my coffee. I should have never done that. That was really disrespectful.
Well, I know I'm really shy sometimes, but I would like to help out with the communication around the office.
That would be wonderful. I will definitely keep you on my speed dial, and as soon as I need something, I will give you a contact. You know, I'm just really proud about my whole team. They really are bodacious.
And we are managers of a new era, and this was our award-winning TV show.
High five! Woo!